And then he's talking shit about Hector. He's talking about Hector. Oh, right, this nigga these girl states away. No, nigga, they're in Bronzeville. You're dating a girl on like a different whole fucking continent, nigga. The fuck?
Not a continent.
It's not a continent. It's Australia.
Not a continent?
That nigga believes the U.S. is a country, nigga. It's a fucking corporation, dumbasses.
Is
he? Whoa! 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 Oh, what?
Oh, hell no. Wait, what did you say?
Fuck your head, oh, on God.
You don't believe me? Alright, hold up. If I show you proof, Super, hold up. Super, if I show you proof, will you believe me
what
from there?
What did I just hear?
Yeah.
I study history.
Pause it right now.
If I show you proof that the U.S. is not a country, it's a continent. I mean, a corporation.
Oh, you know.
You guys gotta suck my dick. How much
you
want to bet?
He said that Donald Trump is.
I'm gonna show you proof. I'm gonna show you proof. Here, why? I did chingo the studying into
JJ,
a lot of shit.
Fuck you, Lechuga.
Pause it.
Hold up.
Thank you.
Hold up, Lechuga. You're gonna give me a second. I gotta research.
Never mind.
Because I have a lot of searches.
Never mind.
He's
you can
the one that's saying that we can't roast people.
You guys don't
we
know this
because
they don't teach you this
so
in school.
So bad where he had to mute us.
I'm not joking. They don't teach you this in school.
Super, tell him that.
There you go.
What?
That we couldn't roast. We roasted him so bad that he had to mute us.
Alright, Rado, he Super, said. He's... They said that they roasted you so hard that you had to mute them.
What?
Nigga. What? Alright, Super, I'm gonna send you a thing on
Instagram. And he's being a joke,
Unpause.
If you don't believe me on any of this, Super, I can get you someone to show you proof.
On.
This nigga knows Thank more you. than trust me, a lot of people.
He sees anything on YouTube,
scary, because it's true.
Oh,
how do I show
it
to you?
This is what he said.
You got Facebook, Super?
Instagram.
Yeah, but I can't send it to you on Instagram. It doesn't let me.
He said that Steve's dad is so good.
Wait.
Okay, can you just go to Google real quick for me?
Can I hear you say it one more time? Okay. What'd you say? I just want to know if you said it. I'm hearing correctly.
The U.S. is not a country. It is a corporation. You do know that, right? You're stupid if you don't believe that.
He dropped down and he believes all this dumb shit on the internet, bro.
Alright, let me guess. Conspiracy theories. Then
no. Him and just because you dropped out doesn't mean you think you're the shit. You're not smart because you dropped out.
And if you don't believe me, I got you more proof. What else do you want to know? What do you want to know?
Delphine actually going on Pornhub. That's what I want to know.
Let me guess, Lechuga believes that 9/11 was caused by fucking
shit. George Floyd's gonna clutch a gulag before that. All right,
that one it kind of makes sense though.
Yeah, you see why? Because our government is fucked.
No,
literally.
That's not why.
The government hasn't been a government since like 1961 or some shit.
So look, the only reason I said that could be a possible possibility.
Wait, listen,
it is true,
nigga.
He's always trying to shut up. Like, okay, bro.
Look at what happened a couple of days ago or a week ago. That there's fire that happened in Brazil. The buildings were on fire for 2 days straight and they collapsed. Guess what? They didn't fully collapse. You're telling me that
keep
in
it
fucking
paused,
when
keep
the
it paused.
September 11th
pause.
When that all that shit